your voice in this season. We love you. We'll see you back on next Sunday.
All right, come on, put your hands together where you are. How many of you are excited about the victory that God has given you? Come on, we're going to celebrate this morning. We're going to celebrate victory today. Put your hands together. Satan is defeated. God is exalted. And we are victorious. Come on, open up your mouth where you are. Hey, here we go. Come on, Alicia, help us out.
Victory is mine. Victory is mine. Victory today is mine, oh yeah. I told Satan, get thee behind. Victory today is mine. Joy is mine, joy is mine. Joy today is mine. Oh, I say that. Joy today is mine.
God has equipped us with to face anything in life. Be encouraged. that you are not alone. God is fighting with us. In this season, leading us, guiding us, and strengthening us. I don't know about you, but this has been a long season, and I needed this encouragement so much. Thank you, Pastor Carter, for reminding us that prayer is how we fight. Drop in the chat what resonated with you and how you'll apply it during this upcoming week. Don't forget, our challenge is to spend at least 5 minutes in prayer each day this week. If you accepted Christ for the first time or joined our Concord Church family, you made a great decision. I'd like to be the first to welcome you to the family. We are so blessed to have you. We want you to know you don't have to walk through this alone. Someone from our team will be connecting you to guide you on the next steps. If you were touched by today's sermon and you would like someone to pray with you, visit ConcordDallas.org and click on the Connect. Our team will drop the link in the chat as well. We want to invite you to our Harvest Carnival, Saturday, October 31st at 1 to 3 p.m. in our church parking lot. What we need from you are candy donations. Please drop these off at the church's admin office Monday through Friday between 8 and 5 p.m. For more information, please visit our website at ConcordDallas.org. Last but not least, join us next Sunday, October 18th from 1:30 to 3 p.m. in our church parking lot for our very own Pastor Carter's drive-through birthday celebration. Feel free to bring cards, words of encouragement, and gifts to celebrate him. Thank you again for joining us this week. We look forward to seeing you at the same time, same place next week. Have a victorious week and stay encouraged.
Said I've seen him do it.